According to outgoing acting press secretary Winston Springer, the United Workers' Party during its term in office recruited 23 retired public service officers, the vast majority being operatives of the then party in power. He says most of the officers were appointed on a consultancy basis. Additionally, according to Mr. Springer, 20 more officers were recruited without the approval of the Public Service Commission. Two of these officers, he says, earned a salary of $20,000. It is in this context that Mr. Springer has accused opposition leader Stevenson King of suffering from acute amnesia.
Another was receiving a salary of $16,800. At least 9 other individuals received total emoluments of over $10,000. Now, the Labour Party government does not behave in a manner that some people do by calling people's names. And I will say, out of respect for the privacy of these individuals, the government will not name the individuals concerned.
Mr. Springer's comments came in response to a statement this week by opposition leader Stevenson King, in which he said that the island is now seeing the biggest ever cabinet in 15 years. Mr. King also made reference to the many appointments made within the public service for Labour Party supporters. According to the opposition leader, although he could not quantify the number of appointments, they are costing taxpayers a sizable chunk of money.
Almost all of those appointees are being done at the level of either a PS, a deputy PS, or even a minister. So it means that you're not simply appointing people at the lower level. But more than that, even at the lower level, where operatives are being appointed to positions with no job description, but rather a job direction, where they're directed to a position with no job description, and they're called upon to share the equipment and the facilities provided to the established public officers.
Mr. King says the SLP government acts in its own interest and not that of the people, and that many appointments are being made quietly. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.